never bother me. I make they follow me. Teacher said that I'm a prodigy. When I'm shopping, I don't care what it's costing me. 10 bands, really, that ain't a lot to me. Turn up my swag to infinity. I leveled up on it. Yeah, I leveled up. I bezeled up on it. Yeah, I bezeled up. I ain't got top of no negative energy. I'm on a winning streak. I'm on a spree. The devil be doing the most, but he don't ever get to me. Bring out the Brinks truck. I'm young, flying iced up. 100-yard dash. I had to run my price up. Boss your life up. I had to boss mine up. $10,000 outfit, $100 up. Hey, when you on top, gon' hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. I think the Rory go faster without the roof. Hey, when you on top, gon' hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. I think the Rory go faster without the roof. Damn.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL takes us to the architectural wonder that is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in downtown Atlanta. We thought the old place was loud. Somehow this place got even louder a short time ago as the Falcons were introduced to this sellout crowd. We're set to go as the Falcons get ready to match up with the Cleveland Browns. Here's Bosher to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. First and 10, Mayfield. Pressure brought in, and the Falcons get there for the sack. Vic Beasley, he's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19.
Set, 3-19.
Mayfield to throw it. He's got a man wide open. It's Landry. And he takes it all the way down to the 44-yard line. It's a big play there for the Browns. 43 yards. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Here's Nick Chubb, former prep and collegiate star here in the state of Georgia. Looking to find a lane, but he can't, reined in at the line of scrimmage. Well, they know how to protect the pass, but sometimes cornerbacks, they can also stop the run, can't they?
Is that what we call a complete corner? Yeah, because we're so used to these guys just being defenders in the pass game. How about the guys who can come up and make the tackles? That's what we just saw there for no gain, too.
That is caught by the former Gator Antonio Callaway. That one goes for 24 yards.
Watch it now, Barney, Barney.
Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. Throw left side complete. That's Higgins. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and 9. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter.
Hurry up, here we go. Green, 39.
Mayfield now on second down. stepping up. He's going to keep it. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down. Away to his left, and he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack. Tried to get away but could not. Charles, a little bit of feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now,
and they've got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback, because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
And his kick is right there. It's good, and the Browns